Hello and welcome to episode 2! I'll be covering controls, cheats and hotkeys in this video. All the hotkeys and cheats will be listed in the description, but I'll go over them in the video as well. We should probably start out with the controls. So the very basic controls are pretty easy. You probably already know how you control the camera, add parts and so on. So now on to the list of hotkeys. Holding shift and scrolling with the mouse wheel zooms the camera. To undo something, press Ctrl-Z. To redo something, press Ctrl-Y. To change the size of a part, scroll with the mouse wheel. Holding tab displays extra rotation wheels that makes it easier to manipulate a part. To make a part asymmetric, press A while clicking the part or hold A while taking it out of the parts window. Note that asymmetry is only available if you have updated SPORE with patch 5.1. To get rid of a part, press Delete. To clone a part, hold Alt and click with the left mouse button. To break apart a limb, hold Ctrl and click left mouse button. To mold two limbs together, hold Ctrl while holding a limb segment. To get information about a part, hold I while hovering over it. That's pretty much it about the controls. Let's move on to the cheats. There are plenty more cheats in SPORE overall, but these are the ones that are the most useful in the editor. To open up the cheat panel, press Ctrl-Shift and C. First we have Help, which displays a list of console commands and pretty much all of the cheats in the game. However, keep in mind that not all of them work everywhere in the game. Add DNA adds 150 more DNA points. Freedom doesn't actually disable the complexity meter completely, but it does allow you to add a lot more parts. Typing freedom off turns the complexity meter back to normal. Note that creations made with freedom on cannot be shared in Sporepedia. And that's it for this tutorial. Remember to check the description for lists of all the hotkeys and cheats. If you have any questions, feel absolutely free to leave a comment. Thank you for watching, and remember to tune into the TheKatsos channel to catch the next episode, which will cover complexity and asymmetry. See you in the next episode!